It started for me in college.
It
and
worked.
it's when everybody was listening to the like the Dre Beat headphones, the big ones when you put them around your neck and like the music was, it was basically like a boombox. So in college, everybody was listening to like Lil Wayne, everybody, name it, Young Jeezy, all those artists. And I would come in and I would be like, yo, like turn that down. I don't want to hear all of that. I was listening to it too, don't get me wrong. I was like, just turn it down. Like, I can hear your music. I can hear your music. I can. And everybody always said, no, don't worry about what's in my headphones. Pay attention to what's in yours. So I said, okay, smooth. Next game, I come in, got my headphones on the same way, but I'm listening to Tim McGraw, Don't Take the Girl. And everybody was like, oh, hell no.
Before the game or at, wait, at what point is this?
Before the game. Like,
why are you listening to Don't Take the Girl? Why, like, why was that your choice?
Because I just went to Google and I typed in best country song and it was the first one that popped up. So
love that song,
that's the one that I downloaded.
Wow. Okay, keep going. Sorry.
And then it's like the slowest, like, so I went in there. I was like, okay, yeah, this is definitely going to piss everybody off. And that was the reason behind it. And then I started to listen to the like the lyrics. And I was like, damn, poor kids, poor guys, like, wow. And then I went back and I was like, okay, more top country songs. And then they just started rolling in. And I started listening to them. I was like, okay, hold on now. We might be onto something. And now I'm like both feet in. Love the idea. Obviously the people, but the feel and the stories behind the music is real.